that thing will not stand.
Wonderful, sweet, nice promises that nobody has how you go to.
Defining leadership, not as a position, but as an ability to influence others.
Let me begin with the people we empower to execute that very change. Let me begin with you.
I want to start with a clarification, or let me say a caveat. I am not representing the Nigeria youth. That is one. And secondly, I am not representing the social media as well. I am going to speak from a youth perspective, one young person's perspective. So I am saying it just to avoid the error of generalization. Whatever I'm saying here is coming from a young person's perspective. And as a young person, I am not really romantic about the promotion of the youth or the advocacy for involvement of the youth in governance. No. The only reason I am worried about why the youth is sidelined is because there is not any succession plan. It's just like running a company and your HR manager is not even doing anything about the new people that are going to even come in. But we don't have to look at this from any idealistic point of view. I am a realist. I don't believe in idealism. I'm not going to go with any motivation book sentiment about governance that, you know, change begins with me, you know, all that. No, I'm very practical about that. Change begins with the people we empower to execute that very change. Change doesn't begin with me. So that's what I'm going to say here. And I identify two categories of Nigeria, and all of us are affected, but of different measure. One, we have one category of the Nigerian youth are suffering from what I call the Peter Pan syndrome. So the Peter Pan syndrome, in the sense that one, we are immature in our disposition, especially when it comes to governance. Immature in the sense that on social media every day, the only thing we are good at is promoting that binary divide.
So I know they bother nobody, but sometimes they misunderstand me. And I keep it simple. I don't really care what anybody and about me. I just try to keep my head up. There's no need for compromise. There's no time, so no delay. Just be maintaining it up. Motivating, elevating, fortifying, and visualizing. Every day providing for my peeps and family. But I still they want to run me down.